Hello, welcome to Create with Child. Today, I'll show you how to make a Christmas card using the new collection by Spellbinder, Known Dry. The collection has 6 products. I'll be making video using 4 out of 6 from the Known Dry Holiday. That's the main component. You want to get that if you want the known and the card part. In this set, also including a Christmas tree and a gift box. I will using the Known Dry sentiments in this collection for my sentiments. I have pre-die cut all my parts off camera using color cardstock. You could of course using white cardstock if you don't have that many different color, and then ink blending it or using alcohol marker or other color medium to color them. after I finish putting the card together, I'm putting together the nouns. So nouns, it counts the shoes and mittens. There's a right side and a left side. So make sure you figure out which side go to first before you to put the glue on it. For the Christmas tree, just have a star on the top. You could add Christmas decoration using gem if you want to. On my background, I had pre-embossed the Spellbinder Splash embossing folder from the Celebrate You collection. After I figure out my placement, I use art color to glue down my image. And for the car, I add some fontaine to give a pop-up effect. For my sentiment, I'm using the Non Dry sentiment. I stamp it out Merry Christmas, use Brushified Clear Not To, and Fussy Cut It, and I use a foam tape to pop it up. Thank you for watching. I hope my video had inspired you. If you need to go shopping, please use the link I provided down below at no cost to you. I want to thank everybody for the support. I almost at 1500 subscribers. Once I reach that milestone, I will have a giveaway. Please stay tuned. Don't forget to give me thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.